Hi, this is Caroline from Digital Crosswords. I'm a sixth grade science teacher in South Carolina. This is what I plan to use with my students on our second week of school, most likely after we've gone through digital citizenship and just gotten to know each other and also gotten used to how the school year is going to go. So for this activity, there are 9 slides for the students to work on, and I think the whole thing will take about 5 days of instruction. So whether you are totally online or if you're half and half or you're back in school, this is a great supplement for your classroom. The students are going to be working on their devices. You do not have to pass out any paper, and they have everything they need to be able to complete it. In addition, it includes things that I think are super important, including a conversation or this little true-false activity on what is science with some drag and drops, T's and F's, and there's just some really great talking points in there. I have included a teacher key so you can see some lesson ideas as well and the correct answers. So as you go, there's several question slides. There's a writing slide. There is an Anyone Can Be a Scientist activity where students explore this website for some different scientists who may look like them or have similar activities or interests as them. So that's I do something similar to that when we are actually in person, where the students draw a scientist and they usually draw a stereotypical white male in a lab coat. And then we talk about how not all scientists are like that. So this is kind of my digital take on that activity. And then I also have an informational text with the audio included so that your kids, if they're struggling with the reading, they can have it read aloud to them. And there's a few more slides past that with some vocabulary and how the science applies to them. So I hope that you can use this. I know I'm going to use it next year, and that's just a quick tour of the product.